From what a certain innkeeper tells us, there are to be discount deals at the Argentum Bazaar today. We should expect anything from half price up to 90% off. One does not simply pass up such an opportunity.
Bargain days can be pretty exciting.
Fingers crossed we'll find something good.
We wish to be adorned. To the accessory shop! Fine purveyor of goods! Have you any fashion accessories in vogue? But of course.
I recommend necklace made from scarlet mushrooms. Only 5,000 G. Normally is 10,000, but today I give discount. Special bargain day.
This is almost too cheap, if anything. And while it may be befitting of a Nopon, we do not like how it may be eaten at a moment's notice. What we desire is a pure, noble accessory. Come, to the next door. This establishment is full of curiosities.
Madam, have I for quality. These unique accessories, crafted from findings of salvages.
You mean to say these are all handmade? Pray, what might be the most valuable item in your shop?
Nene! Why, this. This exquisite item made from ore of highest grade. Salvaged in Gourmand, be told.
Well, this is a fetching item. It would look sublime on you, Pyra.
Me? Oh no, I'm sure you could find someone better.
Nonsense! You're perfectly deserving of such an item. Wear this necklace and we promise you, you shall shine brighter than all the stars in the sky.
Really? But...
Heed our words, Pyra. Be our number one and you shall have it. Our gift to you. What say you?
You're... number one.
Me? That's right. You do want this necklace, don't you?
No thanks. I'll pass.
Inconceivable! To think we of all people would be turned down? Yet, we shall not let this topple us. For the sake of our future, number one, we shall purchase the necklace ourselves. Tell us, fine vendor, what is the going rate for this particular item?
You want to buy necklace? Madam, do me great service. That come to 430,000 G.
430,000? Was today not a bargain day? We should expect you will be selling it with a 90% discount today, no?
43,000 G? I'd like to slap in face. In first place, it's precious item. It not fall into bargain price bracket.
Preposterous! This is the trouble with cheapskates. Forget it. We're leaving. What a royal letdown.
Shiva, as much as I hate to ask, what is it you're really after?
Well asked. Our dream is to hold banquets and tea parties with the most charming of ladies. That is why we need our entourage. You can't hold a good banquet without the right number of participants. And we will not rest, not until our goal is in sight. Fear not, Pyra, Bridget, Nia, Morag, Poppy, Pandoria. You are all invited. You shall be a part of our inner circle. But we realize now that it is not so easy to have others acquiesce to our request. The road may be long, but still, we forge ever onwards. It would suit you to a tea, Bridget.
Oh, how lovely. It's very subtle and elegant. I admit, it would suit me well. But are you really sure about giving me something that pricey?
Bridget, you are a beauty among beauties.
Hold on. What are you getting at?
We can see you take great pains to maintain your pulchritude.
Well, I guess, compared to your average blade.
You needn't say another word. We understand completely. You do all this because you want to be our number one, do you not?
No, I do not. Sorry, but I think you've misunderstood something here.
Inconceivable. To think we of all people would be turned down? Yet, we shall not let this topple us. For the sake of our future, number one, we shall purchase the necklace ourselves. Tell us, fine vendor, what is the going rate for this particular item?
Ma'am, you want to buy necklace? Madam, do me great service. That come to 430,000 G.
430,000? Was today not a bargain day? We should expect you will be selling it with a 90% discount today, no?
43,000 G? That like slap in face. In first place, it's precious item. It not fall into bargain price bracket.
Preposterous! This is the trouble with cheapskates. Forget it. We're leaving. What a royal letdown.
Shiva, as much as I hate to ask, what is it you're really after?
Well asked. Our dream is to hold banquets and tea parties with the most charming of ladies. That is why we need our entourage. You can't hold a good banquet without the right number of participants. And we will not rest, not until our goal is in sight. Fear not, Pyra, Bridget, Nia, Morak, Poppy, Pandoria. You are all invited. You shall be a part of our inner circle. But we realize now that it is not so easy to have others acquiesce to our request. The road may be long, but still, we forge ever onwards.